各位同學，咁嗱，而家嚟到DSCM1 啊，2015年嘅第二條，咁就嗱開始前，我哋呼籲各位同學咧，就請 subscribe K 呢個 channel 啊 ，K 呢個 channel 叫 Doctor K 呢個 Max， 咁就多謝各位同學支持先。咁啊，而家嚟開始呢條啦。咁啊嗱A、B 有兩個 event 係兩個 event 嚟嘅 ，suppose P A 0.3 ，P B 係0.28 ，P B given A complement。PB complement given A complement 等於 0.6 A complement and B complement A 撇 B 撇 are complementary events of A and B respectively 叫你找個 PA complement and B complement and 同埋叫你找個 PA complement and B 嗱呢個喺邊度揾到呢就拆呢條式可以揾得到嘅咁所以嗱我哋由呢條式可以拆起啦咁就PB complement givenA complement 等於 0.6 咁呢個拆開咧就 B complement and A complement 上面分母就 PA complement 咁呢、這個即係呢個嚟嘅，因為佢個 n 可以commute 到噶。咁 A complement 即係一減 PA， 所以一定減 0.3 咁跟住乘翻過去就 PA complement and B complement 等於 0.42 啦。好啦，咁呢部分咧其實就比較即係黑人憎噶，即系黑人憎啊！真系，即系非洲和尚啊，系咪先？好啦，咁就嗱，点解咁黑人憎咧？因为 P A complement and B 咧，其实可以写做嗱，通常咧同学都会写做 P B 减 P A and B 嘅，呢个系最标准嘅写法。但系佢个资料上面冇 A and B 啊嘛，咁先顶瘾啊嘛先。咁所以我哋其实呢个嘢咧可以咁样睇噶啊 ，P A complement and B 咧可以咁样睇嘅。点样睇咧？就 P A complement 當一 A complement 當一個 object，B 咧就將佢睇成 B complement， 跟住再 complement。嗱咁樣睇嘅時候咧，你就當呢個係 A， 即係 P A and B， 咁即係你將佢 P A 減 P A and B 咁樣。所以其實跟住落去變咧，就變咗 P A complement 減 P A complement and B complement。嗱，小心啲處理呢個問題啊！如果唔係嘅話咧，搞呢嚿嘢嘅時候咧，都幾難搞噶，即係有另外一種難度喺度嘅。好，咁 P A complement 一減 0.3， 呢個 A complement and B complement 就 0.42， 咁所以 0.28 嚟嘅。OK， 嗱，咁呢度即係比較麻煩啲啊！呢度其實抽象一個即係較為抽象思維嘅。咁當然啦，其實我都計過嘅，即係我試過用過咧。呢、这個嘢就變PB 減 PAMB 嘅話咧，咁你就要喺另外呢度咧計翻個 PAMB 出嚟嘅。咁點計咧？就要將呢條式拆開咗，變咗做PA complement union B complement 等於 PA 加sorry 唔係呢條式可以寫做咧就一減 PAM or B 嘅呢嚿嘢啊，即係呢、这個0.42等於。一減 PA or B， 咁再將 PA or B 拆開佢，拆開咗佢，咁就可以用個再俾咗 PA 同 PB 嗰兩條式咧，揾到 PA and B 嘅。嗱，呢個都係一個可行嘅方法啊。咁誒，呢度純粹口述啦。咁希望各位同學你可以掌握一下嘅。好啦，B 問 A and B 係咪 mutually exclusive？ 頂，早知計埋呢個嘢啦，咪即係有少即係遺憾啊。嗱，不過唔使擔心啊。咁既然咁樣，我即係呢條式就要用落去啦。因為你要牽涉個 A and B 出嚟嘛，等係咪等於零啊嘛，係咁所以咧，我哋首先咧就將呢條式咧用最基本嘅方法做啦。正話我講嗰個方法啦，就係 A complement and B 等於 PB 減 PA and B。嗱，我只要計到呢嚿嘢係咪等於零就得噶啦。如果呢嚿嘢等於零嘅話咧，咁就係 mutually exclusive。Otherwise 就 low 啊。好 ，PB 係 0.28 ，PA complement and B 咧都係 0.28。哇！頂，真係等於零喎，即係 P A and B 等於零喎，咁鬼真係好嘢嘅，即係好彩好彩啊！咁所以佢係 mutually exclusive 啦。好嗱，多謝各位同學先啦，請 subscribe K Liu 嘅 channel 啊，多謝各位同學。